going on here. I can feel it. I'm scared! Who was it at the manor? We must find out.
I'm not going back. Yesterday was scary.
I agree. Let's not go back. We could just set up a surveillance camera to keep an eye on the manor.
How do we set up a surveillance camera? It sounds complicated.
Need some help? Installing a surveillance camera can be tricky. But you can break down this task into smaller tasks, similar to how a programmer breaks down their code into smaller chunks using decomposition.
Decomposition?
Sometimes programmers have to create complicated algorithms to complete complex tasks. To do this, they simplify the task using decomposition. Decomposition is the process of breaking down a complex problem into smaller, simpler parts. This lets programmers focus on one thing at a time to solve the larger problem. For example, to create a video game, you need to divide the game into smaller parts. Here, the smaller parts can be designing the characters in the game, writing the code for calculating the score, adding visual effects, and adding levels to the game. Combine all these parts together, and voila! You've created your game! Decomposition is a helpful tool for solving complex problems. You too can use decomposition next time you tackle a difficult task.
Got it! We can use decomposition to break down the task of putting up the surveillance camera into smaller, simpler tasks.
Yes, I'll check the network connection.
I can take care of the controls here.
And I'll go put up the camera at the manor.
Yay! The camera's working! If someone's at the manor, we'll know right away.
Look! It's a minion!
What's it doing? Maybe Dr. Glitch is up to something. We must be prepared. The trolls have installed a surveillance camera by using decomposition to break down the task into smaller parts. How would you break down the task of setting up a tent?